defensively behind his own net. Carries it around the right wing boards, and the Flyers blue liner couldn't make a play, and Ryan McGill going back. Tocchet really crunches him with a bone-crunching check. Now McGill drops the buzzer, goes after Tocchet and whacked him, and I think McGill's going to get a penalty here for instigating a fight. And now they all jump in. Ryan McGill just turned around and dropped the gloves and started firing away at Rick Tocchet. And he just barreled into Ryan McGill, and we'll have a ton of penalty time issued here.
I think Stevens will be gone, jumping being the third man in an altercation. Tocchet was basically jumped by McGill. And McGill is just going crazy right now behind that net, screaming at Rick Tocchet.
Ryan McGill at 6'2", 195, picked up from the Chicago Blackhawks in exchange for Tony Horacek. And who is down on the ice? It's not even McGill, it's another man that's in there. Here's Tocchet on the bottom of the pile, and Stevens kicking, and I think he knows he's gone. I think that he's been told by the referee, Koharski, that he'll be out of the game for the third man in. All right, we'll be back. Penguins and Flyers. Flyers lead 1-0 on the Penguins Hockey Network.
He's gonna be gone. If Stevens is gone, he's got to be gone, too. He instigated a fight. Bet you they don't call it a fight. And what?
The weapon.
Well, he dropped the gloves and threw punches.
I
mean,
I know
it's going to be awfully difficult not to call that fighting.
Well, if it's fighting, then he's got to be an instigator. And if it's not, if he's not an instigator, it's because he said it's not fighting.
Well, right. No, the reason he says it is because it's talking. Easy, Dougie, tonight. Easy.
Well, Tocchet really gave McGill a ride into the boards as he shoved him from behind, and McGill took exception to that. Came right after Tocchet, took off the glove, suckered him with a right hand, just completely pounded him. With a couple of shots, no question he instigated the fight. Tocchet jumped in to go after him after Stevens had already come in there. Stevens has already gone to the locker room. He's gone for being the third man in. And McGill is actually in the penalty box, which is surprising. If he doesn't get an instigating penalty here, that'll